Ale, what do you think you will be?
I think I will be a surgeon.
Oh, very good. So look, will he fall down?
Yes, he will.
Will he fall down?
Oh, yes, he will.
Are you sure?
Maybe he will.
So, will he fall down?
Maybe he will.
Ask me a question, Will.
Will she throw a goal?
One more time.
Will she throw a goal?
No, she probably won't. So what will happen next?
They will ride bikes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
What? You know? So will they ride bikes? One more time.
Yes, they will.
So what will happen next?
They will ride bikes.
What will happen next?
They will fly a kite.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
So what will happen next?
Oh, I think...
Go on, yeah?
I think they will fly a kite.
You looked at the paper, didn't you? Okay, read.
The Aztec lived in Mexico about 700 years ago. Their biggest city was Tomato.
Keep going. It's okay, go.
Houses were made of wood. Bed and temple were made of stone. Around the city, the Aztec had farms and plant fruit and vegetables. They used tools to help them. They hunt and fish too. Aztec children learn at home. Usually there were farms years ago, 14 years old, and they start school. Boys and girls went to school. In school, boys learned to read and write.
Okay, good job.